Jaren!
Yeah.
Are you ready to go get revenge on a Helmetor, whatever the fuck his name is?
Sure, let's go kill things.
Okay, let's go. Let's go try out this fancy artillery that I got. I don't want to buy any of these, so I'm just gonna...
I've got a cage. Hold on, so are we doing story mission?
Oh yeah, story mission.
Okay.
Oh, I'll click on that. Okay. I keep reading a book about gravity and I can't put it down. Dogs scoop water with the underside of their tongues. I like this giraffe. Oh, we have a direction. Wonderful.
Oh, the thing on mine said something along the line. I didn't get to read the full thing, but something along the lines of every death a zombie has, it takes longer for them to respawn.
Okay.
So for the fight we did with those zombies.
I'm glad you got useful information.
Yeah.
Dude, look at that Temple of Mystery. Look at that shit.
I kind of want to do it.
No, there's no actual thing there. I think it's just
what? There's world. A thing there for me.
No, here, I mean.
Oh, there. Oh, okay.
Sweet-ass Temple of Mystery, yo. Anyway.
Thought you were talking about
this
thing.
Let's talk to the very large man.
Let's hope he doesn't... Oh, okay.
Hey,
he's going to want to kill us.
Doesn't that girl look super familiar?
Oh, I thought he said stupid.
Dude, she was the prince of the castle we wrecked. Oh my gosh, you're right. Alright guys, let's take this place down. Wait, what? We're under attack! Defend the gates! Okay, you wanna see what my fucking artillery guy does?
Yeah, sure. Do you know how he works?
No clue.
Let's see, I think this guy is he's a mace, so he can go on the front lines. You can chill out in the back. You're also gonna chill out in the back. You're gonna go beat the shit out of a guy. And...
Okay, so be careful because he will apparently shoot.
Who? Okay. What?
Never mind. It'll be fine. Don't worry at all.
Now I'm worried. I wasn't worried until you said don't worry. What is that?
That was my artillery.
No, I mean, what does the tent do?
I don't know, but it's something I heard that we need to kill. I'm assuming to get inside. Okay, let's go down there.
Wait a minute.
I have helmets! Why did I not plan for this?
I did. That's why my mace people are on the front lines. Or they tried to make them be on the front lines. Can you move your net, chick?
I can. I think we get, you can move it to where Hattie is. Oh, see, we also have the big scary warning signs.
Yeah, that's why I'm staying away from that. I'm not
quite
sure.
You have someone moving into it.
Oh, they have a... Do I? What?
Yeah, you have one person moving into it. One of your mace people.
Oh. I didn't see that. Alright. Shoot, which one is it? That one? Oh, because that's his only option to get in range to fight.
So looks like we have to kill the gate. I don't know what these side things do, but I'm going to kill it anyway.
That's fine. I find that acceptable.
And apparently sprayed body parts everywhere.
Hmm. Wonder if there's somebody sleeping in there that you murdered.
I sure hope so. Hey, well, I guess while your mace people deal with this, I'm gonna go
People come out of the tents. Because that archer just showed up, I think.
Okay. While your people do that, I'm gonna have my, my people that can't deal with,
shit.
Over there.
I can't leave anybody in range without him getting hit by that cannon, and I don't know how hard it hurts.
I don't know either. It's something I don't want to find out. Anyway, so my people are going to go bash down the gates. Bash. Oh, here's your own people. Wonderful.
Don't worry, I'll bring my main chick back down to help kill those two. Oh, jeez.
Good job, Archer. You did it. All right. So this area is now fucked. I'm going to not be here anymore. Okay, you can go right there. I'm not sure how much of a fan I am of artillerymen. The gate's open! Yay!
Does he do decent damage at least?
He does like 2 damage, but he does AoE damage, which is useful. Or I guess would be more useful if we weren't on like this massive open.
Oh, and I'm assuming you get better artillery later. You probably have like the worst possible artillery.
Yeah. Charge! I'm gonna go for the tent. Or rush for the tents.
Okay, I'm gonna try to destroy this tent that's out here.
Okay. Also, the other issue is it appears by swapping over artillery, my person now has no movement.
Yeah. That makes sense. Is it really heavy?
Yeah,
He might be able to take off his helmet to compensate.
Maybe that's it. Okay, so we also need to kill the artillery thing they have in the center. I'm wondering if, like, maybe we can hop into it and, like, use it instead. I wonder if that's the thing we can do.
Maybe. Oh, damn it. So
okay, you can go over there. Okay, you can go right there, somewhere else, nice and safely out of the range. Yeah, look at that. Look at that teamwork. Look at that coordinated teamwork. Oh, see, I got shot one at him. Fuck you, Brody. How's killing the tent going?
Not great, because there's always a person standing next to it, so I can't forcefully target the tent.
Yeah,
you can stay there, you can stay there. Oh, whoa, actually, no, you can't stay there. That would be a bad idea.
You don't want to make friends?
I just noticed there's a cannon shooting at that spot.
What? No! I don't know what you're talking
about. Oh, there's one shooting there too. Oh, Jesus.
Yeah, one of them is probably me. The not red glowing ones are me.
Yeah, there's 2 red glowing. Oh, wait. Oh, okay. So you're shooting at Brody?
I'm shooting at Brody. Yeah, I don't get to pick where he shoots. That just appears to be the one that he's marked.
It's fine. I'm assuming there's friendly fire, because it doesn't look safe.
Yeah. I'm staying out. I mean, they were able to hit their own guys, so I'm assuming we can as well. Now, you use that corpse man to deal with the, Okay, you're gonna attack right there, so I'm gonna go over here.
Stop this dude from running away.
Okay.
We've almost got the outside tent down, finally.
Okay. I almost have the top tent upstairs.
Spawned another guy.
Yep. So you have to kill the guy before you can kill the tent, right?
You don't have to. The problem is the whole random target thing.
Oh, yeah.
So I can't choose to attack him or attack the tent over him.
Makes sense.
There's also this thing of, like, every other turn they launch a cannon in the only spots I can stand in to attack it.
Sorry.
I mean, it's not you. It's them. I'm a good
guy. Speaking of turrets killing random things, there is a turret aimed at the center.
Yeah, I see that. It's fine.
guess you can just stay up there. Have fun. I need to give artillery man like an Uzi or some shit.
Alright, I can do this now. Oh god, your guy randomly decided to target out there. It's fine, it's not a problem though. Oh, whoa, hold on.
What?
How many targets do you have? Or is it all you?
Just one. I target one person, but I hit every space, I hit their space and every space
around. No. There are three spots targeted by artillery. So there's the one out by the front gate.
Oh, shit.
Oh, there's two by the inner gate.
Those are the two possible spots he can shoot, I guess.
Oh.
Yeah.
That makes sense. And he's going to choose one at random. Who do I... Okay, this guy.
Yeah. Good luck.
And she's gonna go back over here and beat his face in. And you're gonna run, and you're gonna run as well. Oh, come on. I'm so close to getting the tent down.
I know that feeling. Oh, shit, can we go in the middle now?
We try.
I'm gonna put Batman in.
Batman!
Oh, he totally can't. Or she totally can't. I get to aim it.
Oh, nice. I'm gonna take down the gate, so don't worry about that.
Okay, you do that.
Alright, healer guy, you don't need to be down there anymore. And you can go help up there. All right, those two.
Ever seen a bat use a cannon?
No.
I have. They're like, oh shit, run! I know I can use this. I know what I use this for.
The boss?
No, fuck the boss.
Oh, the tent.
I'm shooting things that can't move.
Yes. For some reason, I was thinking the boss wouldn't move. Then I went looked and realized it was that big guy.
He ran like a bitch.
Okay, so there's no cannon targeting over here, so that's good. You know what? I might actually... Should I leave this gate for now?
Yeah, I mean, I'm just...
Yeah.
Leave until we're ready to go through.
I'm gonna go have him take hits from the archers if I can.
I wanna get Helmator. I kinda wanna capture him, I mean.
That's fine.
You good? I also wish I could zoom out a little bit farther.
Mm-hmm. So you can see everything that happens.
Yeah. Okay, so I've targeted that tent. Fuck you, tent. That did almost no damage. Shit.
Yeah.
I'm still gonna keep firing on it.
I mean, why not?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, so you're gonna run down here just cause. You're gonna run up there.
I like being able to choose where I shoot, though. That's nice.
Yeah, I bet.
Oh. That was not intentional. Mighty Helmator, they've killed most of our men! Our Helmatites regroup to the shuttle. Not again. Follow them.
Oh, so we just had to break down the gate?
Guess so.
Mm.
Oh, shit!
Oh.
This is impossible!
Yeah, it is.
Yeah, like you talking, La Tostadora. No, it's fine. We can take these guys. That's not what I mean.
Oh, okay. So we have to bash the walls in.
You can actually stay there. Do my bat person have anywhere to go? No, he does not.
I don't think so. Okay.
I thought there was a hull breach. What? Get those freeloaders off of my shuttle. Okay.
I'm gonna send my shield guy right up in those spaces of those archers.
Yep. I will as well. I'm gonna actually move him up. I'm gonna move him up to here. There. You go right there. Oh, you're gonna shoot, get shot. It's fine. Yeah. It's fine.
I guess I'm gonna
get shot too. Yo. Artillery is quite a very long range. Yeah, shoot those guys up there. Fuck them. Oh, you should hurry up with that revenge pit. Thank you, Horatio. Okay, where are you? Where? Oh god, I have no idea where my guy's gonna shoot this turn.
It's gonna be one of those guys in the back, right? This guy. Okay.
Yeah, I did not prepare for this well at all. At all. You missed!
Oh, you actually shot the other wall. That must have been his target.
Yeah. One of his possible targets, I guess. Oh no, Horatio! Horatio, no!
Which Horatio? Yours?
My Horatio, look at him, he's fucked.
Oh, he's way up there. Oh, yeah. Yeah, that's not a good place to be.
Yeah, I'm not fucking moving. I don't trust where he's going to be shooting. Come on, buddy. Come on.
Oh, so your artillery guy seems to shoot twice. I think he shot at two different targets.
Yeah, so if I move him, he only shoots once. If I don't move him, he shoots twice.
Okay.
Goodbye, my Horatio. Fair Horatio. Oh, pity.
Yeah, you can stay there. That's a good place.
Everyone just chill a minute.
Oh, actually, no. You need to move just so that this can get range.
I kind of want to get an archer. I have a bow.
Yeah, an archer would be nice.
Yeah, look at him. Get shot on. You can totally capture him, right? Helmator?
Go for it. I don't see why not.
I thought that guy said Plow Lord, and I was gonna be like, never mind, I need him instead.
I'm glad you have your priorities straight.
Know it. She's trapped up there. Oh, she's not quite trapped up there. She can go right here.
Yeah.
Ooh, look at that damage. It's really not all that much damage.
Yeah, not really. Might have to wait for later mortars or something. It's not super healthy yet. Or maybe it's because they
have
armor.
That was for King Papastrella.
Oh, it's on now.
Right there. Where are we going? Are we killing the archers first?
I'm crushing archers.
All right, got it.
Now that your artillery man stopped shooting at them, I'm swarming them.
What damage? What that damage?
And now he's running.
Oh no! Okay, he's gonna shoot. My guy's gonna shoot at that archer. Okay. So leave Helmut's Horror for last, because then we can hopefully capture him.
Okay,
is the dream.
No, I'm just gonna say okay, and I'm gonna take that hit in the face. No.
Okay, you're actually just gonna go over like there. Yeah, she's got like right there. Yeah, go right there. Holy shit, that did like 10 damage. That's pretty good.
What did?
My artillery.
What? It did like 1 damage to me.
Yeah, it did 1 damage, so it does. It looks like it does 5 to the main target and then 1 to everyone around them.
Okay. Oh, whoops.
Yep. Sorry.
No, that's fine.
I'm trying to take out. We gotta take out that last guy. Or those last few guys.
You can just chill there.
Did we get a double kill and I didn't even notice?
I think so. We killed the guy down at the bottom, and then a guy.
Okay, we gotta kill that. We gotta kill 2 more guys. 2 more guys. We got this. Can you put someone under where Horatio was, or is his target, or is his speed like non-existent?
Where? What?
Where Hattie was.
Oh.
So we can kill that guy. I don't know.
I can't. No, that's not even an option of where I can move.
Never mind then.
Like, even with my person who's right there.
I guess he's a plot spot or something.
Yeah.
He's a plot character. Hey, let's kill.
I'm gonna slow down the big guy for you.
I have a very similar idea.
No.
Okay, 1 guy left. Okay, so I say we just, like, let this turn happen, and then we try to capture Big Man.
Yeah, I want to move Horatio out of the way. Alright, sure.
Capturing him is a little bit awkward.
Yeah, just because it has to be the last person alive, and then it has to be an additional turn.
Oh, what the f- oh, that's your guy, okay.
That was me. That actually worked, because I was going to get out of the way anyway, so I didn't steal.
Go. Recruited! Squawk!
Oh, well, look at you go!
Cyclops. How to build another Cyclops. Start with a man, add another man, add 80 gallons of protein. Ask parents to help pop an eye out.
Okay.
But we got another person! I hope we get to keep his helmet.
I feel like they stay with whatever.
No, so that's our differences then. So we have humans, we have a demiclops, which is a human and a Cyclops.
You're quite good at barely scraping by, aren't you, my resilient little worms? Yet, I could close my paw and squish you like the very berries Horatio's worthless farm produces. You're depressing me, Pip. Why the long face? Your hands are bloody with the sweet tang of revenge. Problem solved, right? So turn that frown upside down.
Hey, no!
Oh, have we bonded? How precious. Pressure. Do you like Hansels?
Eh?
How do you like them, Hansels? Yes. Shh. Here, have some teeny tiny iced creams. I know you love them. Oh, fine. Starve. And what a curveball. Horatio? And speaking of curve... And speaking of... Shut up! And speaking of curveballs, I think it's time for you and your ragtag crew of flunkies to return to that worthless rock you call home and rot in uncomfortable despair for the rest of your days! Ah! Sayonara! 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 Sayonara is Japanese for... Go die. What do you know? Shut up. I'll kill you. Being evil is exhausting. I really should have eaten breakfast today. Well, perhaps you should have thought about that before you slapped it out of my hand. How are you guys breathing up here? I mean, I'm no scientist, but... Bullseye. And now let's go watch the earth burn.
We did it!
I find this game much more entertaining than some of the previous ones.
I got a saxophone! I like that socket to them that you got. That, like, lightning sword.
Oh, yeah.
I got a helmet tour, of course, which is very important.
Let it thaw. Oh, I got the ice shield, too.
And a little bit of gold.
Oh, hey, we can trade items.
Oh!
Hell yeah.
I'm not trading you anything. Fuck you.
Yeah, that's fine. I kind of like what I had anyways.
You have completed the available story quests included in the beta. You can still battle in the pit, local and online, explore the world, and take bonus quests.
Oh.
So that's it. We're done with the beta. Yay! All right.
That was quicker than
I
expected.
It's basically a demo.
Yeah.
We got Helmetor, or whatever the fuck his name is.
Okay, so where is this? Where is my socket? Oh, it's too heavy. And it's actually not good damage. That's very sad. It has additional abilities.
Yeah, it does lightning, it looks like. And it has a little chance to stun her or something. Anyways, that is going to do it for this episode of Pit People. Maybe we'll be back to fight in the pit. We'll have to see. Thank you everyone so much for watching this episode. If you enjoyed the video, please feel free to like or comment below. If you liked your videos just like this one, please subscribe to the bottom left of the video or in the description section below. Again, thank you everyone so much for watching. We'll see you all next time. Bye-bye.
Bye.